Hey guys, I got something to tell you. Or I got something to say. Alright, you guys know Santa Claus is coming down? Well, this weekend, or last weekend, me and my friends, we were just chilling in the house, and that song comes on, because like we were putting up Christmas ornaments on our tree and stuff, and there was like a Santa Claus there, and there was a button to press. And it sings, "You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not," yeah, all that. That song, that makes him sound like a rapist. I mean, really. Like, I'm not being, like, trying to be funny or anything. I just mean, it really does, like, in some parts. It's like, he sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh. Yeah. I mean, what's with that? You don't... And then there's, like, another Santa Claus, right? He's holding a candle. And our friend Mike was like, there's Mrs. Claus too. He turned the Santa Claus towards Mrs. Claus, and Mrs. Claus had her hand out. It looked like Santa Claus had a dildo in his hand, he said, right? And, looked like Mrs. Claus holding her hand out just to go grab it. Now, that's funny. That's funny for him. I unfortunately don't have that Santa, but I want to find a picture of it real quick for you. And I'm going to give you guys a song. Hold on. But really. Hold on real quick, guys. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And also, when you're making a list, it's not like, when you're making a Christmas list, like when the kids are, like, say Santa Claus was actually real and he actually did come to your house, like, it's like the kids making a Christmas list, being like, oh, my name is Jimmy and I want a football. He's not going to put his address, so technically he stalks you. Like, technically he really does stalk you if I'm just being... I mean, serious. Like, I'm being serious. Like, he doesn't know where you live because you don't put your address. I'm just saying, like, oh, I can't find a picture either, so I'm sorry about that. I'm looking around for pictures. But, oh yeah. And we also, like, oh, if he sits on your lap, like, say if he sits on your lap, boing, something can pop up, if like a kid sits on his lap, but yeah, that's like, I'm just being serious. You better not, he sees you when you're sleeping, that's kind of wrong, I think, but I'm going to give you a song real quick, it's getting a lot, hold on, I'm going to give you a good song. Oh, let's just go into light so you can see me much better. Oh.
Enjoy music on your iPod with Bose quality sound, delivered by a small, elegant system that's portable. Unplug it and take it where you want to go. The Bose SoundDock Portable Digital Music System. Performance that's portable.
So...